The year is 1888. The place is Melbourne, but not the Melbourne we know, an alternate Melbourne. Where steam is king, where life is hard, and where children, alone in the world, are at great risk. Come with me to the Skipping Girl home for wayward and homeless girls, where the Delamorte sisters live. Meet Abigail Delamorte, the eldest of the three, cognizant and circumspect. Responsible is she. This is Beatrix in the middle, mercurial and full of heart, a child no more, yet not fully grown, who's to guess her chosen path. Now meet little Zara, curious, clever, and comical. No puzzle or lock could ever thwart her. Her skills are astronomical.
You Delamortes always stick together as tightly as a fresh gasket.
Oh, clumsy little creature. I've a good mind to call the floppers to take you to the carousel.
Abigail, wake up. Beatrix is gone.
Cudwitch! Cudwitch! Oh, I hate you!
Get off me!
You should unhand the young one now.
I know for a fact that the soldiers are in town this week. I really, really wanted to see them.
What is it? How does it work? Can I try?
Oh, please!
All of these are for me.
Yes, Miss Abigail.
How does Crotchety Smythe pass inspection every time? His friends were steamflints, I bet.
Come with me into this other world, where familiar things are strange, where life is different yet the same, but where adventure is always adventure.